On December 19th, I made a 48-second video titled Twitter's Offended by Itto from Genshin Impact. It was just a compilation of tweets that I found to be rather funny slash amusing. I did not even say a single word in the entire video. And yet, some people on Twitter were still unhappy with that video. I'll show you what I mean in this video. I just hope nobody on Twitter gets offended by this video, because taking it so seriously is kinda silly.